Hi friends, welcome back to Soza's Kitchen. Today I will share with you a mixed vegetable recipe. This vegetable curry is going to taste better than any of your non-veg curry. It goes very well with bread and pav. So watch this. Add 2 tablespoons homemade red masala powder and mix everything together. Add little hot Now add 2 gosali, peel and cut into big pieces and 1 big potato cut into 4 pieces. Mix well. Close the lid and take Vatana is also cooked nicely and potato is also cooked. If you want gravy, you may keep this much gravy or you may reduce extra water. This usal you can serve with soft rice roti also or hot fulkas. How to make rice roti? I have shared link in the description box. Here I have prepared a nice mini veg thali that you may have for lunch or dinner. If you like this recipe, please hit the like button, comment and share it. And please subscribe my channel and hit the bell button to get the notifications.